Hey guys, it's Harry from Scott Empowered. Today I wanted to give you all a few tips on how to make your academic experience in SCAD Beauty better. The first one is you should go to professor office hours. Twice a week, your professors set aside a few hours outside of class to answer any questions you may have regarding things like assignments or upcoming presentations. If you miss a class for some reason, it's also a great place to catch up so you don't fall behind and you get to know your professors a little better than just showing up to class. The second is make sure you manage your time very well. It's easy for assignments to be forgotten about or they pile up quickly, and setting aside time throughout the day to make sure you finish what needs to be done will help a lot. Something our professors tell us to do is set reminders of due dates in our calendar so we don't hand in a late assignment, which usually isn't accepted. And it gives good time management skills, which will benefit us in the workforce. The third is don't be afraid to ask questions. The information we learn is very heavy and important and dense, so asking professors and peers questions will really help you digest the material that you are learning. And then the fourth tip is set aside time to have fun and focus on your creativity. Giving your mind a break is so important for mental well-being, and doing activities you enjoy outside of class will really help keep that creativity flowing. I hope you enjoy these tips, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to SCAD Beauty. Also, check out all of SCAD Empowered's posts on all the other SCAD Beauty platforms.